up, Sarah. Damn, I can't get enough of her, huh? Everybody got their own opinion. Everyone got something to say. When will we pay attention? Probably not today. Like, what's he doing now? And he's making money, how? He just did what? Someone told me he's dropping out. Or he's dating so-and-so. And everyone knows how that'll go. She said this, he said that. Feeling like the whole world's about to blow.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Icy Glitches here, bringing you guys a new glitch for Call of Duty Ghosts on the map Flooded. So, to do this glitch, you're gonna need an IMS. You're gonna place it down exactly right here where I do. And you're going to need two care packages. And from here, as you see right here, I'm showing where you should align yourself for the glitch. And crouch, look all the way down, pull out a care package, and throw it where I do, like in the video. Now, you must do it correctly or you won't do the glitch right. As you see right here, I'm throwing it right here in this little spot. And then from there, move to the right, throw down your second care package. It's that simple, guys. From there, the care package should land on top of the IMS, both of them. Wait till that happens, and once that happens, you just want to pick up your IMS. I see right there, I did it perfectly, and this guy just got in my way. You're going to want to pick up your IMS, come over to this spot where I'm at, and you're going to place it down when it's yellow, as you see right here. Just wiggle around till it's yellow. From there, the care packages should teleport. Once the care packages teleport, you just want to run and jump right here. Jump on top of it, do a sprint jump on top of this metal thing, and from there just follow this pole, and just follow where I do in the video, guys, and you should be out of the map and other spots. So anyways, guys, that's all for the video. Hope you enjoyed it. My name is Icy Glitches. Till the next one, stay glitchy, guys, and peace out. So I don't put much in it. Been in from the beginning. So I'll just keep on winning.